I lay my fucking hands on you, whore.
Jesus Christ. At this moment, a brave patriotic pro-life Navy SEAL champion who had served 1,500 tours of duty and understood the necessity of war and fully supported all military decisions made by the United States stood up and held up a rock. How old is this rock? The arrogant professor smirked quite Jewishly and smugly replied,
4.6 billion years,
you stupid Christian. Wrong. It's been 5,000 years since God created it. If it was 4.6 billion years old, evolution, as you say, is real, then it should be an animal now. The professor dropped his chalk copy of the origin of species. He stormed out of the room crying those liberal tears. Students applauded all registered Republican Navy except an eagle named Small Government flew into the room and perched on the chalk. The professor lost his tenure and was fired next day.
He died of gay pigs.